my pants doing that damn thing with my jacket. Ew, I have a little bit of a bad one. Pants got all fuzzy from my jacket. Thanks, Gia.
Why'd they give me a cinnamon dolce?
Is that not what you ordered?
Oh, I got a caramel.
You should go back and tell them. Alright, I hit the end record button.
Come on, guys.
He's really... I cannot.
I want
those pants in green.
Urban getting hats for the natural hair journey. We're gonna look at different types. I'm thinking like face wash cap. I feel like that's kind of like my vibe. I feel like that's what's gonna look best in the summer. You know, with growing out your hair, it goes through different. You have your afro stage, you have your messy stage. There's some days that it's just not gonna look right and you just have to wear a hat. But you know, if I wanted to wear a hat with an outfit, I can at least not have to wear the same hat with an outfit.
But aren't you limited? Because they're like black and white.
Nothing. natural hair journey. We love a natural hair journey.
My head is literally
too late for this. Honestly, it's not that bad.
I just...
Okay, let's go and search for it. Come on, guys.
Come on, vlog.
Guys, so we didn't have too much success. We tried on literally 10 hats at Urban Outfitters. It didn't really work out. One, some of them were really expensive, like hitting that $40 mark for a baseball cap. So thank you guys for coming with us today. Thank you guys for watching. Until next month.
No, I missed it because I had the camera down, but that's ridiculous.
It's the outro.
It's the Macy's Flower Show.
This is so cute.
Fresh.
Oh my God, this fountain is so cute. Wait.
So pennies in.
So cute. Look at the dragon up here.